Did you know that in Nightcrawler, during the scene where Louis Bloom screams at himself in the mirror, Jake Gyllenhaal got so into the scene that he cracked the mirror and cut his hand so badly that he had to go to the hospital and get 14 stitches.